Hi guys, I'm David here. We are playing Never Riding Tales. Today it's not going to be a very long video, but because I already started playing today. So we're going to try the cross country. I have never done this before, so let's give it a go. So we'll pick our level to do it now in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So we'll go for training and we will begin. And we'll use spirit for this because Snowflake's not very good at jumping, and we'll begin. So I haven't done the cross country before, so this is my first time doing it, and it should be interesting. So first off, I knocked over the jump. I knock over jumps all the time whilst I'm riding in real life, so it's not a big deal. You got to get these little star floaty things. Don't know what they're about. Those would be annoying. And in a minute you'll see I mess up on this jump. I go round it. Oh wait, no, wrong jump. There's a jump up ahead, where I go round it and I mess up. And I shouldn't have messed up. See, I messed up, so I got to spin round, try it again. See how I'm looking around? I need to spin round and do it again. So this will work. So we're going to try it, take two. Let's see how this goes. So we'll go forward, we'll try it this way. Let's see if this works, and ba 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 ba. Worked a tiny bit, so it turned back around, and we need to jump again. So we need to take a big circle, spin. Spirit is actually quite fast, and we will jump it. So we ended up, and we jumped it, so we get the star, and we continue going on the course. So this course is fairly new to me, this game is fairly new to me, and this hopefully it's working really well, and I'm loving it, loving this game. You guys should I recommend this game, you guys try it. Comment down below, guys, if you want me to do a try not to get satisfied video. I know this is irrelevant, but let's keep going. So we're going to knock over the poles, whoops, we'll keep going. And yeah, so we're going to keep jumping. And we jump. And we're going to keep going, and we're going to canter and canter and canter. And we're going to jump, and there we go. And we're going to go one more, and this goes on for ages. So I don't know what I'm doing. I am stuck in the wing, but if I move forward, I can go. And I'm having quite a lot of fun here. And yep, I keep knocking over the poles. So if I hold the jump down, button down, I think you can get more velocity of the jump, and it is very fun, and it's amazing, this game is, and I'm sure you all will agree with me that you think I should do more videos of this. But for now, I'm going to just ride along, stand here for a minute, and thank you all for watching, like and subscribe, and goodbye!